More than $50,000 will help community organizations responding to COVID-19. Great Rivers United Way announced the money for new emergency response awards. As part of the grants, $17,000 will help homeless and those at risk of becoming homeless in Buffalo and Trempealeau counties. Money will also support Monroe County Boys and Girls Club meal program and kits that bring club activities into homes. Fundraising for response funds and applications are available on the Great Rivers United Way website.